Morning team. So day three of the North Island Chaps. So let's get it. Welcome to the vlog. Peace out. Kia ora whanau, hope you guys are well. Day three of North Island Chaps. So today I'll be lifting. Just a bit of an update on what's happening. So I managed to weigh myself this morning at around 6 o'clock, and I was a little bit worried last night about I may not be making weight, but when I weighed myself this morning I was 96 kgs on the dot, which is pretty good. So weigh-in's not till 7 o'clock, so which is actually quite good. So I may lose a little bit more, just give myself under the safe side to be under 96. So as you guys can see, today is pretty much game day for me, and game day for pretty much the whole team. I think there's at least 14 of us lifting, which is going to be pretty big. So I'm going to try to get some as much footage as I can for this vlog, and give you guys a bit of some highlights. And then once we've done that, then hopefully we can have a big celebration. So stay tuned for that, and hopefully we can see you guys at the other side. Peace out. So hey team, so weighing's just been done. So weighed in at 95.85, which is good.
Successful.
Yes, and also time to eat. So just having some cereal and some bananas there to fill me up. So I got a couple of hours to wait until we lift, so be pretty good. So tune in for that, and see you guys on the other side.
Welcome to Klaza's vlog. There's everyone at the back. Brooke, Claire, Vessi. Yeah. It's game day, guys. Okay, that's what I would like to say. Thank you.
Hey guys, this is the 87 plus
backstage.
This is the girls.
Hi.
Brooke, Jay, Ramsey, Sana, and where's Vessi?
Vessi's just getting changed.
So we're just preparing for presentation. Me and Asia are Lotus guys.
Yeah, for the ladies, not for the men.
For the ladies.
We left that. We left that area.
I did that at Nats. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling meh.
Can't wait to lift.
You can't wait to lift? You do it. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling...
Have you seen what?
Okay.
You nervous? You're gonna try PB today?
Maybe.
How are you feeling?
Great.
You excited?
Yes, I am.
Yes, very excited. Look at her hair, guys. So nice and pretty. Main character of the stage. How are you feeling?
Great.
Elaborate. Come on, guys.
Nervous because it's my first comp.
but also just like excited to train with everyone.
Yes, yes. Okay, perfect. This was messy, guys. How are you feeling?
I'm excited but also nervous at the same time.
Why?
Because like, gee, I don't even know where.
This is Clairevelle, our coach for today. How are you feeling?
Oh fuck, I hope I've got someone else now.
How are you feeling today?
Yeah.
Nervous? How you feeling, bro? Here's Coach Sai. How you feeling, Sai? Aggie! Say hi!
Hi!
This is Aggie, guys. We competed yesterday. Massaging her. This is Claire's vlog, guys. Looking nervous there.
Keep it close, Mona.
Let's go, Tim!
Oh!
Yeah, he's fine.
He's doing great for the first time.
Well, because I've written him for the land.
True.
Three loves.
three lifts, go super because there's 6 to go. So 3 lifts, 7, then you just hold on one.
Welcome back to the vlog. Dance break. It's Coach K.
Coach K is in the house.
Coach K in the house.
In the house. Hey, Johnny, Johnny, how are you feeling?
Feeling good, feeling great. How are you?
Good. Gio, how you feeling? Good. How are you feeling, Cal?
Good.
Wait, is this your first big comp?
Big comp?
Yeah. Yes, you're excited about that?
Yeah.
Matt!
Let's go.
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling a little bit nervous, I'm not gonna lie.
Yay!
I'm ready.
First big comp, eh? Yeah, you're doing well, don't worry.
Were you MC on this one?
Were you MC?
Yeah.
The first time. She was the MC, guys. What day? How are you feeling? How are you feeling?
First competition since 2015.
Eh?
Yeah.
Actuals?
Yeah. It's the first fucking competition, like championship.
So you're excited?
Fuck. It is what it is.
You do wow.
Mics in karaoke bars. You're running late with half your makeup on. This method acting might pay our bills, but soon enough they'll be for no fill. I love this feeling, but I hate this part. I wanted this to work so much, I trip our plans on a chart. Cars are flipping.
Hope you guys are having a lovely day. So, just about to close out the day. Day three of Auckland Champs. So what we're doing here is basically just doing some sightseeing and checking out Napier a little bit more, you know, because this is the only time that we can have some time to have a look around. So here you go. Here's the team. Hey. What's up? And so here's all the people here, just gathering around, just having a look at the beach, which is it's a fantastic spot. It's an amazing spot. But other than that, I guess it is what it is, and I'm actually proud of it. But I want to actually take the chance to actually talk about the weekend as a whole.
Hi.
So. That's what I want to talk about is the the weekend as a whole. Words cannot describe how proud I am.
Hi.
Oh, hello. What's up? So how's the weekend, guys?
It was pretty good.
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
Yeah. Did you guys have fun?
How was your weekend, Karo?
Oh, it was great.
How's really your weekend?
It was good. Rate it
out of 10.
Out of 10?
Yeah.
Have to rate it at like a 10 out of 10.
That's a pretty good score.
Yeah,
I reckon.
It is. It is actually.
Oh, 10 out of 10.
Yeah, it is. Which is awesome.
So, what do you think of the beach, Karo?
What's that?
What do you think of the beach?
It's a bit dark. We can't see it, but it is what it is.
See it.
But yeah, but it is there. But anyways,
peace out.
All good. That was Brooke.
Until next time.
That was Brooke. So as you guys can see, just spending time with the fam, spending time with each other before we head out tomorrow. But I wanted to actually take a moment just to say how proud I am with the team, like the boys, the girls, the coaching staff, everybody. I just want to say how proud I am to be part of Pepitoe Weightlifting. You know, just words cannot describe like how supportive, how much of a family that we are, especially in those tough times. And how we watch each other's back. This is what makes us different from like any other club in New Zealand. And I guess this is where the driving force of culture is important. And so what we're going to be doing now is doing some sightseeing. All these people here doing a bit of sightseeing, also doing a bit of sightseeing as well, just to see Napier. And around 7 o'clock, we're going to get together as a team, have a dinner, and enjoy each other's company one more time before we head off tomorrow morning. So I'll see you guys back in the dorm. See you guys back there. See you guys, and I'll give you guys some footage on our like get together before we all leave. So stay tuned for that, and see you guys back there. Hey team, welcome back. So just had dinner with the team, and we just had a good yarn, have a good chat. The cool thing about it is that we did a lot of reflecting about the weekend, about mostly the highs of the weekend, mostly what was achieved. The biggest thing that was achieved for that is the togetherness and how we bonded together. I feel that for us, we grew as a team. Our bonds were a lot stronger as a team, which is actually pretty cool. And it showed in the weekend as well. So I was really proud of the team. I was really proud of all the boys and girls who lifted, which I'm really proud of. And it's probably been, like I said it again, one of my best weekends that I've been through. So, which is really good. So what is next for me in this episodes? The next plan is for me is Birmingham. So for those of you guys who do not know, I'm going over to Birmingham for the Commonwealth Games with the UAE team. So one of the lifters at PAP is representing UAE in the Commonwealth Games, which is very exciting. And also I'm very excited to be part of that team to look after him when he's there. So the next week or so is going to be pretty busy, especially with preparation, and also a few logistic stuff to go through, which is going to be pretty cool. And yeah, so that's about it, man. So we're going to wrap this vlog up for day 3 of the North Island Champs. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. But stay tuned, there'll be more episodes to come in terms of these vlogs. So looking forward to making more of this, not just little things like this, but also something to do with my work as a chiropractor. So really hope that you guys can tune in for more episodes, and look forward to sharing my little experiences on what I do with, not just with my teammates, but also with my work as well. So let's wrap this up and stay tuned for the next episode of the Karo Vlog.